What is up, guys? Today, I am reviewing Diet Coke lime flavored, if you know what I'm saying. So, basically, this is a lime flavored Diet Coke, if you couldn't read or hear by that, what I just said. This is Epic Boys, by the way. It's not a different channel, it's Epic Boys. Here's an unboxing. On his review. Cold. Oh man. That's good. That's. To be honest, it hits the spot. I just ate 11 chicken nuggets. This is the perfect thing to wash it down. Oh. That's good. So, overall, it tastes like if they took Diet Coke, as you know. Dropped a little lemon lime, or just lemon, or lime, or whatever. I gotta say, that is pretty good. That's a good dosage, I must say. 12 fluid ounces, 0 calories. Delicious, awesomeness. I gotta say, guys, you should really try this out, or just get regular Coke lime flavor if they have that. Oh, this is quite good. Quite good. Now, a better thing than chicken nuggets to go with this would be either a Big Mac or a greasy slice of juicy pepperoni pizza from Papa Murphy's. That stuff is top notch for a bottom dollar. Now, I paid $4 for a pack of 12 of these, and I gotta say, that's worth it. I could get used to this, but I'm not gonna, because I don't want whatever freaking disease you can get from drinking that much. Low sodium. Not a significant source of fat calories, saturated fat, trans fat, cholesterol, fiber, sugars, vitamin A, vitamin C, calcium, and iron. Keep that in mind. This is not your vitamin beverage. That would be an insure or a boost. Now, I gotta say, Coca-Cola Company, this is good. So, keep up the good work. This is Epic Boys, Matthew Moore, 427. I feel terrible now that I just drank this. But I'm going to continue drinking it. Why? Because it's freaking amazing, dudes. That was the review. Epic Boys, Matthew Moore, 427. Signing out.